First of all, the Android phone. Whatever you take on the Android phone, there will be many hiding options. In this is a Motorola G3 third generation. In this one hiding option will be there. That to take hiding options, like for example, now it's a charging. Now it's taken out. It will show the battery percentage. It will show the battery percentage 91%, and there will be a number. It will show the number. There will be a number, and even there will be 91% on the battery charging. The phone number will be there. Then there will come and settings. Behind the settings, it will be showing one like this a mark. It won't be the before itself. It won't be. Whenever we'll do this action, you will get a new option in the settings. That is the system user ID. You just tap the setting button here. Just hold and it on the 5 seconds up to 4 seconds and just leave it. Remove system UI tune from settings and stop using all other features. Yes, I removed. I just removed. Now go for same. See, as it is, it's on your normal device. About phone developer option is the last option. About phone. Now you go for this same. Now see, now the on the battery is not showing any number like a 91%. You are showing 91, but on battery not showing any 91%, 91 number. On home screen only we can see the percentage. No need to swipe there. So I have this. Now how to take the system user ID. Now just tap and hold this settings for up to 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just leave it. Congrats, your user ID tuner has been added to your settings. Just see the user ID, your system, about phone, after the system user ID tuner. In this, understand you how to use. Then quick settings, show the MWh battery percentage. Then you had click this, you will get a 91% on the battery screen. Like this, the status bar which you want on the is the status bar which you want. You have to, you can keep or which is disabled. You can remove the options what are appearing here, and then the quick settings where we can keep wherever we want, like this, which we want wherever we can. We can alter how we want to design this page. See how we want, we can design ourselves this picture. Now I will go for the cellular data. Sim one is my Jio sim. I will here apply. It will be shows here. Now it is cellular data will be here. And I will upload Wi-Fi in the middle portion. Then Bluetooth ultra portion. It will show like that. I just need this screen rotation at the last. Cache screening is means, you know, it's a cache screening. It is a screen recording. And inward colors. Just going on like that. It will show then what we want. Don't disturb, it will be here. The screen rotation is location, hotspot I will send here. Now see the GeoSIM. So first I kept a main GeoSIM. We can alter this every options in this tune. Even we can add in this any title we want. If you want add a broadcast title. Title is hotspot. Okay, set up hotspot something. Set up hot. No need. Broadcast title something. Any AA. Okay. Now it will take out hotspot. I will take down. It's a lot of data. Wi-Fi, see the Wi-Fi, it's showing the Wi-Fi, then say learn about it, then don't disturb. will be like that. Now Bluetooth and home desktop, so cellular data 2, which we won't need. Yeah, it's Android. If we have this, we won't get anything. We just remove. We can just remove. Delete here. We can remove this. And as like, now we need to okay, Wi-Fi. This is cellular data. This is do not disturb. I mean, how do we activate this? And this screen version. We want to. We can keep here. Now just see. In this option, I think it's a good option. Audio 1, audio 2, then Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, and the portable hotspot, help number, torch location. Casting is it? Casting is recorder. It's just back. No, it's enough. This I can. Sorry, I just reset it on how before itself it has been. Now I can again re-alter this how we need, like this. I just can keep it. Sorry, I just need to keep here like this. Now I see, I can see how I can alter this. Now I set it altered. So I just, okay, now go for back. And it's a demo mode. When you enable demo, it will show the demo. Demo is showing it, every network will be gone, but it's running, it won't show the demo. Now you go for this, then see the system is loading, then system go for, then demo writing, it is going off this, just unenable the demo mode. When you show the demo mode, when you enable the demo mode, it will show up to the 100% charge. Here it will show demo mode. First of all, it will be like this demo mode. See, seeing it's a demo mode, then it's a backward. Now here remove from the settings. We can remove from the settings here, or just tapping and folding this 5 seconds. Also we can remove this is the process. But thank you for watching, and like hit button and use this easily.